Good morning, YouTubers. It's another beautiful Sunday up here in northern Arizona. I am stopped here on the side of Highway 277. I'm about to turn into the Clay Springs turnoff, and off in the distance there is the paper mill. This has been a wonderful industry that's helped the local economy for many, many years. And now the paper mill's struggling. But I'm heading through Clay Springs, and if there's one tidbit of information I can give you about Clay Springs if you visit it, is do not get out of the car. And try to keep the car at a minimum of about 30 miles an hour. You should be fine. But rule number three is absolutely do not converse with any of the locals. I'm gonna head back through Linden, maybe hit the swap meet, because it's Father's Day and I'm really doing what I enjoy. This is a pretty fun twisty road coming into Clay Springs. I've taken it before, but I do not know it well enough to really push it, so we'll keep it under 100. Sit Graves National Forest. Cool to know. This is where the Clay Springs Road adjoins to the 260 Highway. Linden's up here a couple miles.